I'm here for a facial. My name is Lisa.
Hi, Lisa.
And my sister.
Hi, I'm
Missy.
Tina.
I was born in LA. Moved when I was about 12, almost 13, to Butts County, Georgia. B-U-T-T-S. County, we used to call it the butt end of nowhere. My sister Missy and I, we were bullied by mean girls. They named me Pelican Neck because I have a thick neck, and that's always bothered me. I was tortured walking home every day. I got pushed, bullied, and eventually one day, one girl punched me in the nose and fractured my nose. Another time, one of the girls came up behind me and pushed me, and later we found out it fractured my elbow. I hate talking about this. I was just a little girl, and I didn't want any trouble with anybody, and I knew I had a fat face, but for somebody to point it out. And something I've dealt with for my whole life, I'm sorry, I really hate it. Now my face is gonna be like a swollen up Gila monster.
I have all those old feelings that have come back, and I hate it.
Right.
So I need help.
Since I had such a hard time in school, it was really in the back of my mind when our 30th class reunion started coming up. I did not want to be called Pelican Neck again. So I started seeing a commercial about facelifts. I set up an appointment with the surgeon. He showed me in his mirror how he would be able to fix the neck, some of the sagging, and that after that, I would have no problems.
So I went in and got this quick lift, and within 3 months, he knew something was wrong.
It became a nightmare. I just couldn't believe what my neck was doing. It started becoming distorted, kind of bumping up. It looked like chunks under it. So he went back in and made it worse. And he actually extended the scar, and this is where he caused the rippling here.
I didn't sign up for this, and I thought it would be done right, and it hasn't.
I've been dealing with this situation for about a year and a half with my neck, but I will not go back for a third time to the doctor that I did, because I would be crazy if I did.